This is where I was born and raised, in this village.
Binti is calm, good, nice, beautiful.
I like that it's nice and small and quiet.
I wish I grew up in this community my whole life. Would have been nice.
It's peaceful, quiet. Go out on the porch, watch the sunset, drink coffee, have a smoke. Enjoy it.
I usually play outside, and in the winter we go sledding at the graveyard.
We go hunting and go cut wood, work on his trucks, just bomb around, basically.
Like all the boys that we were talking to, they keep me sober, keep me motivated. It's lots of fun, bomb around with all your friends, do cultural stuff with them out there.
Hunting everything my whole life. If I wanted something, I went out and got it myself, and I went worked for it. I guess it's just maybe something my dad taught me.
I love hunting. It's just, I don't know, it's like a chance to get away from everything.
Clear your mind, come home. God, don't have to worry about nothing.
When I go hunting, I forget about everything like that I've been dealing with.
All the anger, let it out there, come back. You feel good about yourself after that.
You know, I know a lot of people in this community stay inside, play games all day in the dark, and I don't like that.
Too much technology. Nobody doesn't do the cultural things anymore.
Yeah, and that's one thing, becoming an independent nation too, is we want to try to bring everything back, all our culture and traditional way.
And keep on learning.
Well, lately we've been having meetings, kind of like the separation meetings.
Well, I say it'll be better to be two communities.
Just focus on our own things, I guess, as our own community.
Well, everybody sticks together in this community, and
after the separation goes through, we are our own people after that.
Yeah. I guess it's really gonna happen.
I noticed one thing is that the youth in our nation, that we try to speak up at some of the meetings, it's like our voice can't be heard. But that's one thing I was hoping in the future, as soon as we become independent, is that the youth's voice, they get heard. It's the main thing.
Lots of people here usually drink, and I don't like it.
I just want all the youth in this community to, like, when they grow up, I just want them, like, to still, like, carry on the culture around here, fishing, you know, checking that.
Culture? It gets you off of technology, and you actually get to be outside.
Going to the elders and asking them for advice, you know, sewing, anything. Picking berries, just everything.
Everything is for the youth, because they're the next generation who's going to be here after we're long gone.
For the young generation. They gotta learn somehow. So that's why we bring them out, teach them like what to do.
In order to become an independent nation, we're gonna have to work together.
Yeah, I'd like to see it go through. And we'll see how it changes Binche.